for your love.
New Orleans, thank you. You guys are awesome.
I'm sorry about your grandma, Josie.
Hey, Liam.
Hey, Dad. What a punch you socked me with yesterday.
That was just a warning shot.
So this is where you work.
I own it. I actually did something with my life after you walked out.
Hey, Mama.
Hi, sweetie.
Hey, I know you. You're that country star my mama listens to. Not really my cup of tea. No offense.
None taken.
Billy.
How old are you, Billy?
I'm 7.
I didn't find out that I was pregnant until a couple weeks after what was supposed to be our wedding day.
What's going on down there, Liam?
Turns out
I have a daughter.
I have no right to ask for much here at all, but I want to get to know Billy.
This is moving way too fast.
You like teddy bears, right?
Yeah, when I was 4.
Billy Ann, what's gotten into you?
I said I wanted to meet him, but I never said I'd be easy on him.
She got a point, sis.
Dinner with that, you know.
Sometimes you just gotta let go. Take a walk on the wild side.
She got your smile, you know. She got your laugh, too.
Brain free?
Brain free!
No!
Nothing's gonna happen between us.
I never said it was.
Liam, you missed the whole concert. That's 20,000 fans wondering where Liam Page is.
So you think you're ready to be a dad? She spent a couple weeks playing house.
I'm not sure how long I'm gonna be here for.
What happened to you?
Home, finally home. Hey, Liam, why'd you leave my mama?
I was young. I got lost.
But you found your way back now, right? Where's your car?
Right here.
Do you know the stats on surviving an accident in a convertible? They are low, staggeringly low. It always seems to
find its way back home. I'll pick you up in my dad's car.
Gave you those stats on convertibles, huh?
Yep.